birthday supplies. Lots of arts and crafts stuff. Look at the dragonfly. That'd be pretty. Paint. Huh. One. Two of them. One fell. Here are the trucks. I just wanted to give you a little look inside our store. Automotive cleaning. All kinds of socks, hair stuff, shampoos, soaps. Lotions, bath bombs, cute little rugs up there, looks like. And bigger ones. Oh, they're skinny. Bath stuff. They have a whole line of this stuff. And they have this line. Here's all the baby stuff. Lotions and shampoos. It's like hair dye and stuff. Yep, this is what our store looks like. Mass. Lotions again. Here's their makeup. I never see palettes here that are big or anything, just a bunch of little stuff at this one. Yeah, I don't see them. All kinds of toothbrushes, holy moly. More fall stuff right there. Fingernail polish. Removers.
Hello. I think we good. I got some great
things. Good drinks. Candy. And snacks. I don't see anything there with pumpkin spice. There's some kind of muffins right there. Some pies. All kinds of candy. There's a 3-4 licorices. There's a watermelon, green, dude, my husband likes these. I'll get him one of those. Here's all the bacon, seasoning and bacon stuff. There's the cookies the kids liked. It looks like they got a peanut butter one too. I like those. I got some at home now. And then there's the bag of cereal. And a box of that kind, Dunkaroos. Puddings and jello. Other kinds of cakes. Cookies. And there's your freezer stuff. My favorite is this one. There's that little one. There's Olive Gardens. And here's all their spaghetti and meatball stuff here. What do they may have cracked? Cheeto kind. These balls, there's the popcorn that Kimmy's husband likes, Kimmy's kitchen. My husband likes caramel better, so. They have all kinds of fruit, which I don't know if it's a good deal or not. I do like these. But I just get smaller and smaller. I see no caramel popcorn. Got my right here, Fiddle Faddle. I could give them a box of those. You got some taste testing on these ones. And they have this one. And they have this kind. I'll get those for you. Haven't seen them tell the difference. My favorite thing here for my salads are these cranberries. I'm hoping my phone won't shut off. So I'm not gonna be able to add my haul at the end, so I got a bag of party peanuts. Huh. Roasted, salted, I'm gonna try these. I haven't seen those before, and there's mixed. Salsa ones. More drinks. Glasses. Somebody's down that one. I don't like going down if there's people, so. Here we go. Heart. If it stops in the middle, you pray for me, I pray for you. Pray for the world, guys. Look how cute those are. This one's got quite a bit of dishes. I have enough dishes. I just gave her like 3 boxes of cups and glasses. Sometimes I'll come and get the bowls and stuff for the office. It's just easier. Sometimes he takes them home. This is all the other stuff. And over here's the freezer stuff. So I'm good. That's about the whole store almost. So they have apple juice and stuff. I'm probably grabbing an apple juice. Okay, guys.